So I am part of the econ CS group here at Harvard, working with Professor Yilin Chen. I'm working on problems at the interface between economics, computer science, and machine learning. We live in an era that we have tons and tons of data, and we never ask where these data come from. And we might use those data to admit people to colleges or to jobs, or just to understand whether it's an image we could cut or not. My research tries to place another factor in this equation, to say that you should care about where the data comes from, because they might come from sources that are not just noisy. They are strategic agents that try to manipulate the output of the algorithms so as to gain something. So for example, if somebody told you that I will admit to Harvard the first 100 students that have 1,000 books at their households, you can understand that if you go to a number of households and count the number of books, that would not be a noisy estimate. But what if people, every parent in the country, knew that this is how Harvard admits students? Then they would go and stack up the shelves of their houses or their apartments with 2,000, 3,000 books, just so as to make sure that they will pass the threshold and be guaranteed that they will be admitted to Harvard. So I'm trying to answer questions that have to do with, when we know that the world is not inherently good, how can we still learn meaningful conditions about our datasets?